Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Spotted him heading towards wildlife research. You have set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Edition log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out. Thank you.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Are you sure I'll be safe over there?
No, but a true militia pilot takes risks for the welfare of others. As did Major Anderson and Captain Lastimosa before you.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Made my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants?
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm locating them.
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I would like to spend some time to
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Thank you. located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. So it appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
BT.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs.